Hola, bienvenidos a mi canal. Mi nombre es Nata y este es mi canal de vlogs, The Life of Natalie. Si no han visto Vlogmas Day 18 and 19, los invito a que vean esa primero, ya que está en un video junto los dos. Y aquí los espero para ver Vlogmas Day 20. Lo que tengo que hacer, tengo que ir a Walmart a comprar unas cosas que nos falta para llevar para México. Tengo que comprar unos encargos. And then I have to go to James Avery para otro encargo. But first, I have to eat. So, where should I go? The closest place that there is Starbucks. So, vámonos a Starbucks. Aunque mi mamá me dijo, like, I literally just got off the phone with my mom y lo primero que me dijo fue, ya deja de comer ese mugrero. And I'm like, girl, what mugrero? And she's like, ya no estás comiendo Starbucks. Because she says that since I'm sick, I'm never gonna get better if I keep having cold drinks. So we're gonna have a hot drink this time. Okay, ahorita nos vemos en Starbucks.
Si nos besamos, nos entregamos, pero hasta ahí no más. Fueron unos cuantos besos, dos o tres caricias. Me ganó el deseo de que fuera mía, por lo coqueteo. Y pues yo qué hacía, no te contaron mal. Si estuve con alguien más, ¿qué te hace daño? Si no fue en tu año, ¿qué tienes que opinar?
Can I get a grande hot chocolate?
Yes, ma'am. Can I get you the
other? And then do y'all have the double smoked bacon, cheddar, and egg?
Yeah, just let me check real quick. Looks like we do.
Okay, I'll take one of those.
Two of them?
Just one.
Oh, sorry. Just one. Okay. That will be $9.09.
Thank you. Mamá, para que veas que no ordené un cold drink. Okay, guys, ahora vine aquí a un ATM a depositar un dinero a mi cuenta. Because my account is looking very sad. So voy a depositar mi dinero and then me voy a estacionar a comerme mi comida. Oh, my mocos are like running because of that hot chocolate. Pero I just ate. I was watching YouTube. Okay, ahora sí vamos a, I don't know if to go to Walmart or James Avery first. Although Walmart is closer to my house, so it'd be easier for me to go to James Avery and then Walmart and then my house. Oh, James Avery is like literally down the street. Oh. Should I go to Dollar Tree and get the, like, I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree to get, like, toothbrush, toothpaste, and, like, little stuff like that that I can get cheaper at the Dollar Tree than going to Walmart. And then I'm gonna go to James Avery. Because it's, like, they're literally in a line. It's Dollar Tree, James Avery, and then Walmart. Y así ya para irme a mi casa después de eso. Porque ya son las 3 and I still have so much shit to do. Okay, so I probably won't record inside any of the stores because I'm by myself y me da mucha vergüenza, but I'll show you guys what I bought. Oh, no nos vemos. Estoy con Panchin. Say hi.
Hi.
Be like, hi, bitches.
Bitches.
So vine a dejar mi carro aquí en la casa. Hold on, no se va a escuchar. So, you do it. So, I finished shopping. Terminé de hacer mis compras y mis mandados. Y vine a dejar mi camioneta aquí en la casa de mi cuñada. me recogió Punchin de aquí, since it was like close by for both of us. And we're going to the mall. We were gonna meet up at the mall, but I don't have any more gas. So I just dropped off my car here instead. Because I hate pumping gas. So we came to drop off one of the trailers. Okay, fucking hit me. I got that on video. I'm gonna show him. Está abriendo las puertas para que cuando se reverse. Let's try this again. Está abriendo las puertas para cuando se reverse, eso pueda entrar adentro y él pueda reversearse lo suficientemente. So, yeah. I am a part-time YouTuber and part-time roofera, in case y'all didn't know. Rutina de todos los días, todas las tardes de Punchin. Digo que tu rutina de todas las mañanas, todas las tardes. I'm sitting right here because of that. It's blowing out hot and it's so warm because I'm so cold. Outfit of the day. My pink sweater is from thrift store. My jeans are from Ross. My I don't know why I like standing like this. My shoes are Adidas and they are from Ross as well. And yeah, I'm gonna get back in the car because it's in the truck because it's freaking cold. Bien friolenta. I don't know if I'm ready to go to Mexico because it's gonna be so cold over there. Ah! Low key, high key, I actually haven't packed anything. Like, I've been buying stuff that we need, but I haven't actually like taken out the luggages and actually packed. I know. I'm gonna do that tonight. Ay, me escalofrío. Why isn't it focusing on me? So voy a hacer eso hoy en la noche. Me voy a desvelar para hacerlo because no lo he hecho.
I gotta buy my credit card in there.
Why? I see. No, you're not. Venimos a Express. Ya fuimos a Buckle y me compró Punchin pants y él compró una camisa. And now venimos a Express porque quiere más camisas de vestir. Yeah, that one looks nice. The large extra slim. Yeah, I told you.
Yeah.
Venimos a Walmart a comprar más mandados and Punchin's being annoying. Okay, so vine a comprarle juguetes a mis sobrinitas because my brother and my dad don't know what kind they want, so I think this. How cute is this? That's what I thought. Quit messing with my hair. You're annoying. Oh my god! Quit it! Come on! You're annoying.
This is why I don't want to bring you to the stores.
This is why I don't want to bring you to the stores, because you're so annoying. You're like a little kid. ¿Estás viendo? ¿Estás viendo cómo te portas? eso nunca traigo a Ponchina a la tienda. ¿Me oyes? Stop. Stop. I told you I'm gonna get the sewing stuff. Sewing. Para coserte la pinche boca. Una aguja.
Aguja la que te meto, cabrona.
Te voy a coser la boca para que te calles ya.
Don't put that paper.
Yeah, I'm gonna put that. I think this is good. What is it? Oh, someone's cranky. I think this is actually good, but it has too much stuff.
Excuse me. You're on the way.
Your face is on the way.
Sense.
You don't make sense. You guys. Ponchín siempre se pone de malas cuando me estoy tardando. This is pretty good. This is cute and this is cheap.
Can you hurry up, please?
Can you stop being annoying, please? That's all I hear. Actually, do I already have scissors? I already have that. Oh, but this is only tres hilos. Agujas. But it has all the colors. So I think we'll be good with this. Porque tengo que coser unas cosas. Después les enseño. Okay, I have to go cause I'm over peaks. 5 minutes, calor frío. No, I don't want to play dodgeball with you. You guys, yeah. Para que se limpien las colas Ponchina y en México.
Stop it.
Ya regresamos a la casa and we're going to open our Christmas gifts that we got each other. Es el 20 de diciembre y lo vamos a hacer because el viernes nos vamos a ir a Houston and I don't want to open our like gifts that we got each other at my mom's because we're only doing Secret Santa at my mom's, so I would feel bad to be opening like more gifts aparte, you know? So I'm gonna give him the gifts I got him. Do you wanna sit there?
Mm-hmm.
Sit on this side so I can put the camera over there on that side.
Okay.
Or where do I put the camera?
Okay. Anyway.
Okay, so first, oh my god, it's already opened. We're gonna do this one.
How many are they?
So here's your gift number one. Can you give me a kiss? Okay.
Oh, yes,
¿qué es? No, 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 no. Open it. No estoy diciendo what you think it is. Ta-na, ta-na, ta-na-na-na-na-na. BoxyCharm. You have a subscription with BoxyCharm?
Yep.
Why do you have a subscription with BoxyCharm?
Because they're cool.
Yeah, you have to get your... No, 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 you don't. It's already open.
Oh.
It doesn't have tape. Oh, no, I did put tape. Gotcha.
You got me.
Oh my god, what is it?
Damn. It's a Gucci cologne.
Ooh, look at you, girl. You're gonna be smelling so good.
Girl? You said girl?
Girl. You're gonna be smelling like you fuckable.
Okay, that's enough.
Did you like it?
Of course.
You gonna give me another hug and a kiss, maybe?
Maybe.
And give me a hug and a kiss. Let the whole world see that you're in love with me. Let's make out.
No.
Yeah, I just got you a Gucci cologne. What you mean, no? Gift number two. This is the one that he knows already what it is. So stupid. Here you go, baby. Hope you like your cologne. Nomás uno, para que no se gaste tanto. Yeah. Ya se va a ir a dormir, se va a ir a dormir bien. I saw you.
Bien colonial.
Okay. Here's your gift number two. I wish you would have, like, not known what it was.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun. So is it what I think it is?
I don't know. Maybe I lied to you.
Maybe you didn't.
Maybe I did.
Or maybe you didn't. Oh, I see an apple. You didn't.
A charger.
AirPods.
Woo! I got him AirPods. You better not lose them, please.
I'll try.
And we have to share them.
No.
I got the AirPods for me and him. Duh. I wasn't gonna go waste that much on AirPods just for him, knowing that he's gonna lose them. So, yo también voy a disfrutar de su regalo. Porque lo compré yo, obvio.
No. Not under your policy. Damn.
I had never seen AirPods.
Me neither.
So I don't know how they work. I think that's like the little case. Yeah, ya no hay nada en la caja.
Ya no hay charger?
No. Ah, no,
sí.
Ooh, a phone charger.
That's my charger. You always take
one. A new phone charger. Ah! I got you a 2-for-1 type of deal.
Sweet.
Let us see them. That looks like a floss. Las cajitas de floss. ¿No sabes cuáles?
No.
Las cajitas, look, hold on. Las cajitas que le abrías. Le abrías, sacabas el hilo, le cerrabas y le jalabas. Al hilo, para los dientes, el floss.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, ten tu floss. Johnny, what did you get dad for Christmas, huh? What did you get your dad? Ay, esos dientitos. From your phone. Turn on your Bluetooth phone. Then you, oh, you have to
place them in here or what?
Place them in there and they have to be 2 inches apart.
Okay. Oh, there we go. AirPods.
Okay.
Connecting.
And then you just take them out and you start listening.
Oh, nice. Look, it tells me
the percentage.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm gonna use whenever you're talking shit. I'm just gonna plug them in.
We can dance now. Like, you plug one in, I plug the other one. We can just dance. That way we won't bother our neighbors.
Right.
Am I screaming?
No.
Oh, I thought I was screaming. Dude, these are cool. Get them back.
Take some away.
Look at Jeff in the back. What are you doing? Do I listen to it?
You say?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy them and you take care of them. Can you hear me?
I can't hear you.
Should we do the whisper challenge? Yes. We're gonna do the whisper challenge soon.
Hey, one condition. We have to do the whisper challenge with these.
What?
The whisper challenge.
No, you didn't say that.
Come on, don't be a loser. For my YouTube, baby. Come on. People have been messaging and they're like, Dina Ponchinque no sea tan tímido. You're like jamming.
Fuck yeah, let me see. They're badass.
I'm glad you like them.
Now it's my turn. Ponchin said to sit here and wait for him, so I'm sitting here waiting for him. I'm closing my eyes. Here, grab the camera. Grab the camera.
Hold on, don't open your eyes yet.
Okay.
Don't open your eyes yet.
I'm like squeezing them. Yeah?
Yeah.
My camera died, but look at the jacket Ponchin got me. It's from North Face. It's a tan colored jacket.
Try it on.
It's so cute. Here, hold it.
Show them that you still have your AirPods on. You can't switch the camera on there.
Oh. Nice. What? What's going on?
I can't zip it.
How are the pockets?
What do you mean, how are the pockets? Are they good?
Shut
up! Shut up! Be quiet! No, you already bought me jeans! Babe, you already bought me jeans.
So how, are they warm, the pockets?
Is there more?
Yeah. Are they warm? No? I'm just saying, are they warm? Show them what was in there.
There was money in there.
Dang.
But you already spent $300 on buying me pants. No. Here.
No? It's no. A Christmas gift.
But that's too much.
I was busy all week.
I know, you're a busy man.
I wasn't able to get her like a secret Christmas gift, so I had a...
How does it look?
It looks gorgeous. You look gorgeous. Okay, that's enough.
Thank you, baby. You didn't have to give me the money.
It's okay.
You guys, he bought me 4 pairs of pants. Oh, let's show them my pants. When she bought me 4 pairs of pants, also as my like gift, because I really needed pants. They're from Buckle. I don't know what brand. But look, you guys. I'm not into rock revivals anymore. Well, yeah, I am, but like for daily use, like skinny jeans. So he got me these. These.
I like the jacket.
I know, it looks nice, huh? And these.
Nice.
Chata, what did you get me?
Chatty. Hey. Chatty. What'd you get, Mom? Hey. Chatty. What'd you get, Mom?
Tell him that you got me poop.
He's like, why are you recording though?
Why are you recording me, Dad? Do you want to show them the shirts you got?
No.
Why not? Guys watch our vlogs too.
Alright.
You're going to show them.
No, you show them.
No, you.
No, you show them.
You with your Bluetooth.
No. Don't play.
You with your AirPods.
Let it. You're going to be the model.
He got this long sleeve from Buckle.
Isn't it like 7 something?
No, it's not 7 diamond.
Oh.
It's a JB.
Oh, the one that didn't fit me was 7 Diamond. Yeah.
So this is cute. Después en Express se dio vuelo, mijo.
Shit, 50% off?
Yeah,
y'all go to freaking Express, man. Everything's 50% off. $19 shirts.
Esta de Express. This is my favorite one. Esta. Esta. This is, I like this one too. This one.
It's nice.
They're all really nice. And a simple gray one. Quería camisas simples para poder ponerse su cinto piteado.
Why are you laughing? Because you don't like my belt or what?
No, the word, the name of it, it's funny. Piteado, it sounds like pito.
That's enough.
¿Yo ahora show them your cinto?
Sure.
¿Se acuerdan el cinto que les había dicho que le llegó? Pues andaba buscando camisas para que le fueran al cinto. So you would wear this one with it, right?
Yeah.
¿Esta y la gris?
Todas.
Oh, all of them. Are you still jamming? You guys, he was listening to music this whole time.